嗨，你好，我是 Mary，很高兴认识你。今天 we're gonna learn 九 keywords and one grammar. Okay, so the grammar is about the nouns of locality. Last time we also learned some nouns of locality, right? Okay, today we will learn more. We start from the word 一，闷，闷，闷 is a suffix. It's a plural form. Like you remember, I told you before. So 我 means I, and 我们 means we. That's a plural. And 你 means you, and 你们 means like you guys. And 他 he or she, 他. And 他们 means they. Okay, so we can say friends. Friends, we say 朋友们, 朋友们, 朋友们. And they, we, you, just now I told you, 他们, and 你们, and 我们. And 二, so photo or picture, 照片, 照片, 照片. And a photo, 一张照片. 一张照片, and take a photo, 照照片, 照照片, and I'll show you a 照片, a beautiful 照片. Okay, I'll show you. This one, it's a church, in 天津, 天津, it's a city in China. Okay. And the nouns of locality, so we'll learn front, in front of, 前边, 前边, and behind, behind, 后边, 后边, and left, 左边, 左边, and right, 右边, 右边, and in the middle, middle, 中间, 中间, okay. And 四, also nouns of locality. So upside or above, 上边, 上边, and downside or below, 下边, 下边. You can see the characters, the 上边 and 下边, the characters very interesting. And 五, so desk or table, 桌子, 桌子. And a desk, the measure word for a desk is 张. You remember the measure word for 张? It's for like flat and thin things, like a picture, a photo. We say 一张照片, 一张照片, and a desk. We say 一张桌子, 一张桌子. And 六, desk lamp, 台灯, 台灯, 台灯. And a desk lamp, the measure word is commonly used, it's 个, show you, okay. 一个台灯, 一个台灯, okay? 一个台灯. And 七, chocolate is a translation from English, 巧克力, 巧克力. And a chocolate bar, we say 一块巧克力, 块. The measure word, 一块巧克力. Follow me again, 一块巧克力. And the 八, drawer, 抽屉, 抽屉, 抽屉. And a drawer, 一个抽屉, 一个抽屉. Also, measure word is 个. And the 九, boyfriend. So we learned friend right before, 朋友. And boy, we say 男, so boyfriend, 男朋友, 男朋友, 男朋友. And he's my boyfriend. 他是我男朋友, 他是我男朋友. Okay, could you say it? Oh, 很好, 他是我男朋友. And the nouns of the locality, the most commonly used are in front of, 前边, and behind, 后边, and inside, 里边, 里边, and outside, 外边, 外边, and nearby or next to, 旁边, 旁边, in the middle, 中间, 中间. So the nouns of the locality, they are like ordinary nouns. They can be used as a subject or object or attributive of a sentence and can be modified by any attributive. I have an example. 小雨 is on the left side and 英南 is on the right side. So 左边是小雨,右边是英南. Follow me again. 左边是小雨,右边是英南. And so I'll give you another example. So on my left side, I will say 我的左边, on my left side. It's a remote control for the air conditioner. It's very hot here. Okay, so I will say 左边是空调. 遥控器, okay, 左边是 remote control, and 右边是照片, okay, this is how it is. And the second sentence, the library is on the west side of administration building, okay,
图书馆楼在办公楼西边, 图书馆楼在办公楼西边.
Okay, we learned this before, right? Follow me again.
图书馆楼在办公楼西边.
And there's a noun, and the next, the last sentence, there is a cinema on the east of school.
学校东边有一个电影院.
学校东边有一个电影院. Oh, if I want to say there's a picture on my right side, I will say
我的右边,
my right side,
我的右边有一张照片.
我的右边, 右边有一张照片. And what's on your left side and right side? Did you say? Okay, maybe next time you can tell me. Now we do the text.
这是保罗和他的朋友们的照片。左边是小雨，右边是英南。西蒙在小雨和英南中间。保罗在哪儿？ 保罗在西蒙和英南的后边。Read
again, 读 again.
这是保罗和他的朋友们的照片。So
this is a photo of Paul and his friends.
左边是小雨,右边是英南。And
on the left side it's 小雨, and on the right side it's 英南。 Both are names.
西蒙在小雨和英南之中间.
And Simon is in the middle of 小雨 and 英南. Simon in the middle.
保罗在哪儿?
Where is Paul?
保罗在西蒙和英南的后边.
Paul is behind Simon and 英南. Okay. And the second text.
这是莉莉的桌子。桌子上边有一本书，一个台灯，还有一张莉莉男朋友的照片。桌子下边是莉莉的书包。抽屉里有什么？抽屉里
有一块巧克力。 Read again. 我们读，这是莉莉的桌子。This is Lily's desk or table. 桌子上边有一本书，一个台灯，还有一张莉莉男朋友的照片。So on the desk, there is a book, a desk lamp, and also a photo of Lily's boyfriend. And 桌子下边是莉莉的书包。It's Lily's school bag under the desk. 抽屉里有什么? What's in the drawer? 抽屉里有一块巧克力。There's a chocolate bar in the drawer. Okay. Not difficult, right? 不难。And now describe the position of you and the people or things around you. It's very easy. So you can do it. I'll give you an example. And you can imitate and do a short paragraph after class. It's like an exercise. Like, so in front of me, 我前边是，我前边是 computer, 电脑，电脑。So in front of me is the computer. There's a computer in front of me. And 我左边，我左边是台灯。我左边是台灯。On my left side, it's a desk lamp. And 我右边是书。我右边是书。And this book on my right side. Okay, like that, these sentences, you can do it after class. And make dialogues according to the pictures.You and your friend, you introduce your friend about the locality of the building and the surroundings. Like in front of the building, there's a bookstore. And behind the building, there's a park. And on the left side, it's a restaurant. On the right side, it's a shop. Like this, can't do it.And this and listen, fill in the blanks in the pictures. We can do it in our next lesson. And the last one, so take a picture and introduce the people in the picture. Next time, I'll show you a picture of mine and maybe and my boyfriend. I'll show you, I'll introduce you. And maybe you can show me a picture and introduce me the picture. Use the nouns of locality we learned, okay?好, today we will stop here. 谢谢。If you have any question, you can send me email, or we can talk about it in our next lesson. 好, 再见。